But the possibility of
no,
there being a ban.
No, it's not a threat. It's not. It's a bill that is proposing very tough new laws, eh?
Mm-hmm.
And proposing to ban pornography totally in Kenya.
Do you know why I say threat?
No.
You're telling me 20 million, 20 years?
It's not about 20 million or 20 years. It's about the sanity of our community.
Okay.
What we want our children to grow up to, what we want. We just want to sanitize the country.
Oh, we're fixing Kenya a day at a time.
Kabisa. And the first one is definitely pornography.
Okay,
pornography is too much in this country. Too much, eh? Too much. Okay?
Okay.
All right. So, highlights of the Computer Misuse and Cybercrime Bill. So, the bill is called Computer Misuse and Cybercrime. Being proposed by definitely Garissa Township MP Adan Duale. All right. Cybercrime Committee to shut all porn website. If you are in Kenya, if you just try any if you just type the word
X,
nothing comes. This one works in so many countries. There are so many countries you can't access this thing.
I think even like TZ, they can't access.
You can't, TZ cannot even access their homes. No publishing pornography through a computer.
Okay.
So you go create nini or any music video that also look as if that there's porn on it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Kina Magic's Anger, Kina Benzema.
No production of explicit material for publication.
So no making it.
In short, no gengeton.
And then
Kabisa.
Uh-huh, let's go through it.
It bans downloading, distributing, transmitting a sexually explicit content.
Wait, bans do that?
Yes, you know, it bans downloading. Yani, it not bar for bar, bar ya kinywaji,
yeah, oh.
But